Greenlee, you lost almost every hand. You were there all night long. And what do you have to show for it?
Poker is my game.
Yeah, since when?
Since you became my good luck charm.
Yeah, I hate to tell you this, but a good luck charm is supposed to help you win.
You kept me from going back to my parents. You saved me from Wayne. And you got me out of that elevator before it smashed in a bit. Open it?
Maybe I'm the one on a roll.
Maybe you are. We're here on this island, seeing what you need.
Champagne. And a few lonely chips. You know, Greenlee, you really do have to learn how to bluff. That's not a poker face.
Where are all your tips on that?
Hey, I am a great poker player. As long as I have more cards and a chip or two stuffed up my sleeve for emergencies.
Did you cheat?
No. I lost friends where. Dear old mom would be so disappointed. She taught me to win at all costs.
No one's ever spoiled me like this before.
Last time we were on an island.
Oh, bad, very dead fish, crazy girl guys. I prefer my island inhabited. It's hot and cold, running everything.
Hello, kind sir. Thank you very much. You got it, all right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That?
Mm-hmm.
Is it for me?
Are you going to open them or are you going to take them back?
Don't you dare. It's exquisite. It's too small.
Here, allow me. Get on there. There we go. What? Hurry up. Whatever you can't open in 30 seconds, I'm taking back.
Oh. Oh, my gosh. Gorgeous. Oh. When? Where? How did you do this?
Well, when you were doing your victory lap around the roulette wheel, I ducked into the gift shop.
Oh, my gosh. It looks so real.
It is.
Leo, how could you afford all this?
Like I said, I hit the mother load.
Good old Vanessa.
So, what do you want to do next? Parasailing? Snorkeling? Cliff diving? What?
More poker.
Greenlee, the casino said they're not going to let you back in until you promise to quit hugging the dealers and actually win.
We don't need a casino.
What is this? What?
Come here. How about a little strip poker?
Uh-huh.
You won't have anywhere to hide your shit.
Come on. Come on, okay, one down, four up. Three, four. What do you got there? What do you call it?
Perfect.
Jacks. Throw something in the pot there, sweetheart. I'm talking about. There you go. Wimp. One down.
Come on, cowboy. Well, you seem to be settling right.
You won, did you?
Who ended up butt naked?
You know, I hate to tell you this, Greenlee, but I threw the mask so that you could have your way with me.
I demand a rematch.
You mean me? In a little bit.
What are you doing?
I'll be back.
I'll come with you.
Not this time.
Why not?
Greenlee, just wait and see. A little suspense enriches life, right?
What is it?
If I told you, you would be...
I know. I'd ruin the surprise. Tell me anyway.
No. Suppose I told you, and you got all excited when I came back with nothing, you'd be disappointed, right? I never want to disappoint you.
Everyone in my life disappointed me. Except you.
No. It's something that you hinted about when we were stuck in the elevator.
Obliteration of music?
You said it's something you wanted before you died.
I was desperate. I was delirious. I give up. Wait a minute. For my parents to love me, did you get me new parents?
Better. Close your eyes. Don't peek.
I'm terrible.
Don't peek, Greenlee. Anything you want. Just don't give him one of those snooty names. Too much for a puppy to live up to his name.
Tell me about it. You've made me so happy. That's what I'm going to name him. Happy. See, Corny?
Yeah, I don't think so. That's perfect.
What if I can't take Happy home? Customers in quarantine.
Oh, don't worry. I took care of it. First class on the way.
You're the best.
I know.
I remember now. I always said I wanted a puppy. We can share Happy.
What do you think? Do you like that? Yeah, I think
you like that. Erica might not like that when I come to visit. Sally Ann doesn't allow pets. Where are we going to live?
Right underneath all that upper crust, your grandparents are saucy. They're going to let you move back in.
The only fur my grandmother left near her is the endangered list. I have to find a place to live.
The yard for Happy here.
A yard? Gramps is never going to spring for that. The deck boosts the rent.
I'll get a roommate.
What's going up with me? You can't stay there, Gustavus. Or maybe you can. Erica seems pretty attached to you.
I hadn't really thought about moving out so soon. It doesn't sound like such a bad idea. I mean, after all, a puppy is a huge responsibility. He needs to be walked and fed.
Oops. Paper change?